We have a full house. A full house. Two tables, and everyone's here except for Ed. Ed.
What is up with your t-shirt? Are you full-fledged American now or what?
This is a money bird.
Money. And the Statue of Liberty?
Money. Statue of Liberty is holding money.
Football cocks.
Money bird. You can't just walk in
there. Actually, I was surprised.
You invest in Apple still?
Yeah. Oh, I am. Apple had to go up another $20 for me to become an Apple millionaire.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
$666
and I will be officially, I would, my Apple owner will be over
$666, is that what you said?
I don't know.
That's a good number.
What can you say about that number?
I think it's $667.
Ah, okay.
When did you buy it?
I bought it around $230.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, you want your hot tub?
In the spotlight. Oh no. John Chow.
That's blinding you.
That's blinding.
This could be like, when we say that chair right there with no
table.
We'll
make him wear the shirt.
We'll make him wear the shirt.
Tea's good, but it's good to be back in Vancouver. Can I
sing "Oh Canada" for me? Sing.
I don't miss that money. You're supposed to sing it. It's you.
You sing "Oh Canada."
Very good. Very good.
You sing "Oh Canada."
Mommy, "Oh Canada."
"Oh Canada." Can you sing "America the Beautiful" instead? Oh, I didn't know that. See, I didn't know that one. Okay.